Wow! Absolutely tremendous, ladies and gentlemen. John Latham scores the contest 97-94 in favour of Taylor. Rob Chin, Rod Chalmers scores the contest 97-95. And Sean and Messi scores the contest 192. The winner and the new IBO Youth Heavyweight Champion of the World, Lewis Taylor! And good luck for our absolute warrior, Ben Chamberlain Davies! And to present the belt, Charlie Payne, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, that was absolutely tremendous. Wow! And the new IBO Youth Middleweight Champion of the World, Lewis Taylor! There is going to definitely be a rematch, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be. Charlie Payne presents the IBO Super Middleweight Youth title. Please around the ring, Wayne. In the blue corner, Liam Cameron!
I just have the dream machine, I've been getting vision. I can see through your skin like you're a screen, so you're easy to work on and you are just...
Seconds out, round one.
Thank you. 7.
Radio is definitely performing that, ladies and gentlemen, of the great title. 10 3-minute rounds, wow. Presented by the International Boxing Organization, Charlie Payne. We're coming to the ring now. And ladies and gentlemen, the judges scored this contest 98-92, Steve Gray. Bob Chambers scores the contest 98-90. And Sean Messer scores the contest 98-92. We have a unanimous decision. And ladies and gentlemen, the new IBO Super Middleweight Youth Title is Liam Camera! And give it up for Gallon Warrior, ladies and gentlemen, Wayne Reed! The governor, the IBO Super Middleweight Youth Title is presented by the International Boxing Organization, Charlie Payne!